Hey, Maggie, you know what that was?
No, what was that?
Me either, but there it goes again. I've been clowning for 35 years, and I do it because I like to bring joy to people's lives.
Like, I've been clowning for like 30 years, and it's the best thing that's ever happened.
Every year, starting around October 1st, up until Halloween, we'll get calls from people saying, hey, what about these killer clowns? What about these scary clowns? And, you know, it's kind of like an old shoe. It keeps coming back. But we keep saying, hey, scary clowns are not us. We're there to bring joy to people.
See those killer clowns? No, I won't go. It makes me sad to think that they're ruining our profession. They really are.
That those are not clowns. Those are people trying to scare people. We as clowns are trying to bring joy to someone's life, not fear. And the way we do that is through various forms of entertaining, whether it's twisting balloons or face painting or doing a magic show, or just simply walking around to meet and greet people and just try to bring a smile or at least a chuckle to someone's life.